Hello, my explorer friends. We are here at Glenwood Cemetery, and we are going to do some exploring. So come along and explore with me. Oh, by the way, I'm with my husband, Jeffrey, again.
What's up, y'all?
I got a blue light on. Let's see how this works. I like this light better. I hadn't stepped on anybody. Ooh, this baby lived for four years. What's with me in finding baby graves?
Into the tree, didn't
you? No, one's walking in the freaking spider webs. I didn't step on anybody. If I stepped on anybody, I'm sorry. I like the flowers. When we first started over here, I saw a light over here, and it jumped from one part to another part. And I know it wasn't a reflection off of a gravestone either. This is pretty. Pretty sure they'll put more on here. Yeah?
Does it look like somebody's standing?
Well, with my camera, I can't see.
Where's your flashlight?
I can only see a few feet in front of me. But like I was looking at a gravestone that was knocked down over here in place with somebody else's stone to hold it up.
I saw the blinking light over
here. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Is that why you headed this way? Look, there's a really old one over there. Let's check it out. Oh, the tomb? Here.
What the hell was that?
What was what?
I just saw something over there in the wood.
There's nothing there.
No, it's like a shadow going by. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I'm hearing.
Did you hear that?
It's over there. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Jeffrey, don't leave me behind!
It was in the woods, wasn't it?
Yes. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Maybe.
Oh. I've never been scared in my life like that before.
Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
If you guys heard that, it was over.
Oh, they heard it. They heard it.
It was like someone walking in the woods.
There's a shadow figure over there.
Is there?
Yeah. Oh, I wish I could get it. Oh, he's like right there. And that grave that was next to.
Was it?
Yeah. We've never had that before. Ooh.
I can't see. Oh. Is there anybody here?
It's gone.
It's gone.
It's not there anymore. Hang on, you guys. I'm gonna.
What we heard was that a spirit.
I dropped my. Hold that up. That was just my backpack.
That was it. Is there a spirit here?
Grab me a couple batteries.
That just tried to chase us away from here.
I'm gonna leave this in here.
What is your name?
Oh, that was scary. I'm leaving my backpack in case we have to run again.
We're in the car.
Yeah.
I ain't going back over there.
I want to see what it was.
Heck no, what if you get killed?
I'm like CJ, I want to go back.
Don't be like CJ facing.
I don't see the tombstone anymore.
Yes, sir.
That your light was reflecting on. The mausoleum or
yeah.
Whatever it is. The.
This is some good stuff. Yes, did it scare me? Absolutely, it scared me. Cause you never know what could be over there.
But we didn't scream. We just said, "Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot!" and we ran. This is why we shouldn't bring backpacks. This is why nobody who does this crap should bring a backpack.
Who's here?
Probably.
Who just tried to scare us?
Well, they succeeded.
That was from that other graveyard over there.
The creepy side, yeah, I told
yeah.
you. I don't go in that part of dark.
Sick, get out.
Let's wander over to my grandpa. Cool down a little. And yes, my grandpa, he's buried here. And hopefully a couple years, my grandma.
When I caught that.
I was closer.
Yeah, I know. I'm glad.
That's why it took me forever to get catch up to you.
Is there any evil spirits here?
I hope my freaking backpack, the stuff in my backpack didn't break my phone.
Saying get out. Just heard that fucking scream from way over there.
I just heard a scream. This way. There is a new grave over here. This wasn't here the last time we were here. This new grave. This one. Oh no. Is it really true? Jeffrey, we have a 2020 over here.
Did anybody die from COVID-19 here?
In May. Remember, we were here around April, so it wasn't here.
Nope.
And then there's one right here. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that. Well, I didn't bury this person very well today. There's holes in the ground. This one will always be my favorite. I said this one will always be my favorite.
Were you good or evil? Evil. He just said evil. What chased us was evil.
Well, it's a butthole. That's pretty. I like that. I mean, as you look, guys, it looks like we're in a little neighborhood. It's so cute. Pretty. Someone drove over this. You could see it. Someone drove right here. Someone over here. I think he's one of them.
What if that was? I'm pretty sure you guys heard the sticks and stuff. Somebody just scared us and chased us. I don't know if it was somebody or something, but I think it was something because we got a lot of experience. So, let me know what you think in the comments down below. But, don't investigate
this guy. I don't think he was this close. His name was Oscar. No. They couldn't have moved him. My grandma paid for this land. Grandfather yet. Joseph. He wasn't close to the road.
The way they cut the grass.
They didn't even take care of it over here either. Did nobody come and take care of Grandpa? I don't see him. What?
There's a red light over there.
Over where?
Right where we were at. It just flashed red.
So I'm gonna end the video right here.
No. That's too big. Larry. There he is.
Oh shit, we gotta go. There's security.
I am here to see my grandfather.
Well, I'm gonna end the video right here.
Alright. Subscribe, hit the like for and hit the bell for notifications. And remember to always, always stay strong. Bye.